Samsung is due to launch the Galaxy A6 and A6 Plus, the company's upcoming mid-end smartphones. Now, a tipster on Twitter has leaked the specifications of the two phones. According to the leak, both the handsets will be heavily inspired by the Galaxy A8 and A8 Plus in terms of design and features. Apparently, the Galaxy A6 will sport a 5.6-inch FHD Plus, 2280x1080, infinity display. The screen could feature a pixel density of 441:9 and aspect ratio of 18:5:9. It will reportedly be powered by an octa-core Exynos 7870 processor coupled with 3GB RAM and 32GB internal storage. The Galaxy A6 Plus, on the other hand, will be powered by a Snapdragon 450 processor paired with 4GB RAM and 32GB internal storage. The device will come with a 6.0-inch infinity display with the same resolution as the Galaxy A6. It goes without saying that we should take this rumor with a pinch of salt because there's a good chance that they aren't real. The two phones were previously spotted on the US FCC, and as per the information, the Galaxy A6 Plus might actually come with a Snapdragon 625 processor. The listings also reveal that the upcoming phones will run Samsung Experience 9.0, which is based on Android Oreo. More information on the pricing and availability should be out sooner than expected. Samsung's dominance in the Indian market is under threat. The South Korean giant badly needs a hit in the mid-end segment, which is currently dominated by the likes of Xiaomi and Oppo. Xiaomi emerged as the number one smartphone vendor in the quarter 4, 2017 in India, beating the South Korean major Samsung. Like, share and subscribe this channel for updated tech news.